This is 14 gauge camping MP 1500. Wires 200 inches per minute. It's 030 S6. I don't have a welding hood. Better go get it. Bolt style is set on just a touch over 6. It's run between 17 and 22 volts. I can't ever figure out what it is, really. It's old school, late 80s inverter. It's running on 110 volts. I'm just going to straight pull this. I did a pretty good job of manipulating on the other side, but my leg was just all over an eighth of an inch and 14 gauge. I'd like to see if we can't get it a little bit smaller. And I pushed it towards my eyes. This time I'll pull it away from me. That would be a normal weld. Now I'm going to try to get a little signature look on this and see. Now that one I can hold it. It should be around 100 amps, which doesn't have any problem with the T-joint. And something 75 thousandths thick. Like my torch angle sucked.